Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Dr. Pleasant B. Alafia. Angeli Mionisu.
Aliwoya. Lola kuba ya kuwa lalu waba.
Ewe nja.
Lola kuba ya kuwa lalu waba.
Ewe nja.
Ewe nja. Ewe aja.
Ewe nja.
Awone ni dabozo umiru jadiro. Allah walu, Allah kiru, asohiru, abatinu, Allah ruwaba. Iwa lo pama, iwa lo bara jade. Yeah, Allah ragba yidani yo, Allah to wada, zalo dendro. Iyi to ni kawa mafe weda la denfida. Iwa shalo ni kokoro kogo kemine niyo. Wasikuru ni wa ina zemulu.
In today's video, I want to explain how to use this powerful number, which is number 4, to expose the kind of monitoring spirits you have in your house or in your body. Or if you believe that you have attack in your body, or you believe that someone have placed a spiritual attack, or someone is monitoring your life through monitoring spirits, and you want to get rid of that monitoring spirit, you want to expose that monitoring spirit, you need charcoal. You need what? You need a charcoal. But what kind of charcoal do you need for this assignment? You can buy a kobo solid and witchcraft back. You burn it on the fire to form charcoal. That is what you need. Are you with me? So if you want to do this, you must do it in the night before you sleep. You must do it in the night before you sleep. This is not magic. This is not magic. This is power. Power to expose monitoring spirits. So how to do it and how to use it. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are watching me today. Wherever you are listening to this program. My name is Dr. Mutsi Olatiboye, also known as Baba Winje. If today is your first time here, everything I do is to share spiritual tip, just like the one I want to share with you right now. And if you find this my video very interesting, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and make sure you turn on the notification bell, so anytime, any day, any hour I post video like this, you'll be the first person to watch. And if you need more of my videos, you are free to go back to my previous video. You see a lot of video that can help your spiritual life. If you don't understand, feel free to call me on the 070-3742-2552, or you message me on WhatsApp 090-533-2747. So today's topic, how to use this powerful number to expose monitoring spirits or anyone behind the monitoring spirits. I told you in one of my videos that human beings like me, like you, can turn themselves to monitoring spirits. You understand? And you know, I told you we have two types of spirits. We have the good one and we have the bad one. If you write this number on the wall before 7 days, if anyone is behind the monitoring spirit, because me, I know, say, God can never send a bad monitoring spirit to monitor your activities. Are you with me? If you always have a bad dream or something always have sex with you whenever you sleep and so on, know that this one is from devil. Monitoring spirit is not from God. The bad one, they are not from God. You understand? And they have power to control and to monitor your life. If you want to expose it, if someone send it to you to monitor your life, apart from the one you contact from your toilet, I've already explained how you can contact monitoring spirits in your toilets. You're in the bathroom, you're in the toilet, you keep singing, you receive call, you always sing in your bedroom, dance and have some discussion in your bedroom. You can easily contact monitoring spirits. Walking on the grave, playing on the grave and so on is not good. You can contact monitoring spirits, and when they enter your life, you begin to have bad dreams, you begin to feel body pain and so on. From there, you do consultation, and they will tell you, say, now one woman from your village, they disturb you. Not knowing that you are the one disturbing yourself. And if you write four on the wall with the charcoal of Aunt Witchcraft back, write four on the wall anywhere in your room, but I will advise you to write it where you are sleeping. It's not that you are going to write big four. Just make sure that you write four on the wall with that charcoal. My brother, my sister, don't be surprised when you wake up in the morning, you may not find the traces of that number four on the wall. You may not find the traces of four you wrote on the wall before you slept in the night. This is not magic, my brother, and do not use this method to scam people. We are right four on the wall. If you can't find the four on the wall, you have to buy cow, you have to buy elephant for sacrifice. It's a lie. If you find out in the morning that the four you wrote on the wall, you can't find it anymore. So this sign is telling you that you have a stubborn monitoring spirit in you, surround you, and you need to do something to get rid of them. Are you with me? Check my previous video. You will see what you can use to get rid of monitoring spirits around you. You know, if you have monitoring spirits in your room or in your apartment, you may always have a bad dreams. You may always have having sex in your dream or eating in your dream, which is not good. Are you with me? So, but if you wake up in the morning, you find out that the number, you still find the number on the wall. That is not final result. You are going to leave that four on the wall for 7 days. But after 7 days, if nothing happened to that number, you know that you don't have the monitoring spirit. You understand? And one thing is that monitoring spirit, you can contact it anywhere, anytime. That is why we need to always pray. Whenever you are going out, say your prayer. When you get home, say your prayer. In fact, it's very good before you enter your bedroom or your toilet, you have to say your prayer. You understand? Are you with me? To get rid of those monitoring spirits, so leave it there for 7 days. But within that 7 days, if you notice that the number, no traces of where you wrote number on the wall, know that you have the monitoring spirit. So you can do whatever thing you want. You check my previous video to get rid of that monitoring spirit immediately by the grace of Almighty God, will surely share me a good testimony. It's very simple and very, very effective, only if you follow the simple instruction. So please, if you really love this video, I'm to like this video. And as you like this video, may Almighty God bless you and bless your family. Thank you for watching.
Allah walu, Allah kiru, asohiru, abatinu, Allah ruwaba. Iwalo pama, iwalo bara jade. Yeah, Allah ragba yidani yo, Allah to wada, zalo dendro. Eyito ni kawa mafe weda la denfida. Iwan shalo ni kokoro pogo emine niyo. Wazikuru ni wanina zemogu. Ya kura la pinche tiwa ewe je ho.